to go get help now.
Emmy should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Dick.
Poor people are getting what they deserve! I can't say that you're showing much loyalty in the way you're playing.
Our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Oh, we can do this! Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Yeah. Oh, shit. 6 hours until dawn. Oh my god.
That's not good. That's really not good.
Doggies.
Look.
flashlight, because, you know. Hello? There might be something in there. Music the entire time I'm playing this gameplay. My stupid ass dad. Dogs are loud as fuck. What is that?
Awesome.
Dead.
Why wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
Probably sneak in there since that door's probably locked, you know? Down there, though, I still haven't checked. I want to know that I go to Starbucks with your stuff.
Nah.
Aren't you never gonna make it?
No.
Huh?
Nah.
Try just a pineapple, get it.
I don't feel like making it.
Huh?
I don't feel like making it.
You gonna go get it tomorrow? In the morning?
It's happening, but Blue Jasper is closing.
I don't want to even look at going down. Got it, man?
Oh.
Well, I'm gonna pause right here.
Inside.
Wait, no, what? No, come back in me. What the fuck? Okay, I'm gonna do this one more time. Thank you.
I broke it.
I took some money. Because you keep playing video games, maybe you should stop. I'm like Nathan Drake.
I'm like Jason. Jason has a knife.
God, you don't mean anything down here?
Holy shit. Oh, what happened here?
Oh, God. Guess I can go that way. Oh my gosh.
remember we used to play this game and I died a lot.
Gee, who wouldn't want press snooping around this paradise?
Oh, hello. Oh, jeez. Okay, music is getting kind of scary.
You didn't tell me? Hey, what else go back?
Ernest told me about this like 10 minutes ago here, so no. Obviously, it looks like a trap anyway, so. Okay.
This place just gets better and better.
Oh.
Ew.
Strange skull.
This is a quaint little psycho crib.
His game is not super.
Stash exposed.
Right. Poison Ivy was there.
No, she wasn't.
Just kidding, no.
Of course. Locked.
That was my call to give you.
I'm gonna find a key or something?
It's locked. The hell, who did that? Man, there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
I
can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them,
I don't think so. I think they're both high schoolers.
Yeah,
or something.
I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it.
What is this sweater?
Has to be something wrong.
Hello.
Oh no.
Paint? It's still fresh.
Oh my god. Why are there so many ways of me dying? God damn. I think Matt's gonna die. There's so many ways for him to die in this game.
He's dead.
I guess I'm gonna die.
Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.